Welcome to the next episode of Let's Play Far Cry 2. We are going to go for the story mode. Hello? Yep, here you go. I need a little bit. Okay. And we're gonna continue. That's the easiest way. Have no idea where we are right now, to be honest, so I'm gonna start with actually looking at the map. Oh, I am looking at the map. Good. Okay, so why am I there? Let me see. I don't think that I have anything right now scheduled. No. So where should I go? Let's see. I think I'm done. Hold on, let me see. Yeah, go to any briefing location. So it's pretty much we are on our own right now. That's good. So let's see. Is there anything in the journal that I would know? I don't like the journal, to be honest, because it doesn't actually tell me what happened. You know, I mean, this kind of, I don't know, when I read this, it doesn't ring a bell. So I like this game, but there are some parts that I'm like, it's not what I like. So anyway, let me see what we can do here. We have a few options here. We can go back to the city and do another mission for one of the main factions, which is right beside the, you know, right in the middle. We could go to one of those antennas, which is basically a quick second here. There's something happening that I have to take care for. Just one quick second. Give me a second. Okay. Give me one quick second. Okay, so one of those antennas, they are murdering missions. We could go to one of the gun shops. That's like, okay, but you know what? We're gonna go. I will go back to the bar because they have some mission at the bar for me, and that's actually pretty close as well. So let's see what's the quickest way to go there. I don't want to go all around that place. If I go, I think I can go down where you see the cockfights thing, and then I can cut over there. I think the terrain will allow me to do that. Okay, so let's do that. Okay, I need a car. Oh yeah, I love this one. Yeah, this is a nice vehicle. It's some big ass thing. It's very strong. Oh, it's kind of late. Running in the night. Oh wow. Okay. I like the gun of this one. It's slow. Like this, but very, very effective. Hold on. Okay, let's just go back here. Come on, come on, come on. Where are you guys? I think I killed everybody I could. No, there is somebody. Let's see. Oh, wait, this guy is still alive. Just die, man. Come on. I don't think anybody else is alive. All right. Now, do I need Anything. No, they, oh, wait a minute. It's funny. They kind of kicked, you know, neither of the cars actually got hurt. That's a good thing. So hold on for a sec, because that's what I'm trying to do here. So where am I? Yeah, pretty much. Apparently I can just waltz in right there, because they are all dead. Or so I hope. Wait a minute, there is a health thing over there. I'm not sure how I'm standing with health right now. Let me see. Yeah, I needed that. Okay, thank you. I don't think I need any ammo. I'm not sure. Let me double check. Apparently I did. So it's good. Anything else I need? Normally I cannot really stay here for too long because these, you know, some bad guys are gonna come by some car, try to bust me up, but let me take a look at the map here. Okay, we are not going there. I'm trying to actually go that way. No. That way. Oh crap, okay, that's not... Oh wait a minute, yeah. That's what I see, right? So I go this way, and then I can cut through somewhere. Alright. That's the plan. So Bubbles, have you played this game before? By any chance? I really think it's an awesome game, to be honest. Wait a minute. There is like a little cabin over there, and when there are people, that means I have to kill some people. This game is really a violent game, to be honest. Also, I might have some diamond here. There you go, look at that. Right there, there is some diamond. Which is, I'm afraid that it might be on the top of the... Oh, I hope it's not on the top of the building, because I always have a trouble getting onto the top of these stupid buildings. Is that a door? No. Can I get in there? Wait a minute. I might have to use some... Not here. Hold on. There you go. There you go. We just got ourselves some diamonds. It is pretty cool, you know. I never played any first-person shooter before. And I studied two of them at the same time. The first two first-person shooters I ever played were Far Cry 1. And Crysis. Now, they are two totally different games, obviously. Let me see where we are. Oh shit, okay, that is when I have to take some medicine, because believe it or not, I am having malaria here. I have malaria. Which is pretty crappy, right? Okay, let me see. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna take the normal route, because I don't think I can actually get through there. So let me just go. Let's just go this way. I think so. Let me see. Am I going the right way? Yes, let's just go this way. And when we see the river... Well, there is a bridge over there, and on the bridge we're gonna have a fight. I guarantee you that. You see? Okay, run, 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 run. No need for that. And where is the... Wait, wait. Almost forgot. Okay, there you go. You're dead. Okay. This thing is. Okay, someone is still like. Apparently, somebody is still not dead because he's still groaning or growling, or how do you call this normally? But I think we're done, right? Oh shit. Okay. It would probably look better if I wait. That guy just got up. Hold on. Okay, you're not getting up anymore. It would be actually nice. I mean, it would be more, how can I say, cinematic or whatever, more exciting if I was using my. There you go. I just wanted to get this shit out of the way. It would be nicer if I was using my weapons in my hand. The problem is that this game is basically limiting your resources like crazy. Which means that if I use my. Oh. Okay, no, wait a minute. Where are we going? Because I'm not even sure I want to go that way. Hold on. I'm gonna actually go down to the river. Would be nice to have. This is actually the way I came. You know what? No, I like this. I like this car. So I might. Oh shit! I jumped down and I cannot go back. But okay, good. Actually, want to keep this car because I like it. So because of this car, I might do a maintenance. Oh, okay, no problem, my friend. Thank you for dropping in, and hope I can see you again very soon. So actually, what I'm gonna do is. No, I really have to do that. Sorry. I'm gonna go at the river, by the river. And that's the way, right? Going up there, right. Okay, I'm gonna be, my stream is 2 hours, so I'm gonna be here until 11 my time, which is, I don't know where you are right now, but 1 hour and 36 minutes from now. I'm gonna finish it more or less, not exactly, maybe. Sometimes a couple of minutes earlier, sometimes a couple of minutes later, but basically about that time. Kind of cool how this guy is sleeping. Oh, wait a minute, I cannot look at the map while I'm inside, so let me take a look at the map right now. That's it. I kind of feel bad because I didn't want to lose that, leave that car over there, but whatever. There you go. That's where we are going. Yep, that's the place. We have that bar and shit like that. That's nice. Next time, I actually can take the boat. Yeah, I should do that. I should do that. There you go. Okay. All right, so I actually have.
How you been? Yo. Mi hermano got some good news.
Okay, he's gonna give
You
me
ever heard
some.
of cat? It's this leaf like tobacco, but better. It's coffee and pot put together. Dudes in the desert live on it. It's
Yeah.
awesome. They're growing it out in the greenhouses. I was thinking, we should get some of that shiznit. They got a whole sack of it sitting right out in the open between two greenhouses. You want to try and get it?
Sure.
My man.
Okie dokie. So we have a mission. Let me see if I can get another mission. No, I can only get one mission at a time. That's kind of sucks. Would have been cool if I can get two. Look at all the box on the floor. This is crazy. Alright, now. Alright. Yep, okay. So, let's just go back outside. I'm actually gonna go... And I'm not gonna take any more missions, but I'm gonna... Just to make sure that it's all updated, I'm gonna get the newest of the AK. This is the one, right? Yeah. A brand new one. Did I use anything else? I don't think I even used anything else. So let me just see if I have all the ammo I need. I think I did, because if I hadn't, it would have given me like... Yeah, let's change that one as well. Oh yeah, you played when you were 10. Okay. Well, you know, for you, it's like recent history. For me, that's ancient history when I was 10. You know, that's the big difference between us. So let's just go, and let's see where we're going. Okay, shall we go to... Actually, the safest place would be going to Pala, because Lumber can be a little bit dangerous place. So I'm going to go back to the city, and then from the city, pretty much going straight. Okay, it should be easy to find it. Alright. So, before we go anywhere else, let's just save the game, because I always forget to save, and then I have to go back like... way back, and I hate it. It really sucks when that happens. So yeah. Hey, interesting. Say something, Bubbles, if you are here, because it's funny. You said something just now, but it tells me that you are not here. And by the way, Bubbles, if you are here, why don't you check out? Wait a minute. Can I sleep here? I kind of want to sleep here. Let me see if they let me sleep here. I don't want to go, you know, the night time. Let's see, is there any place for me to sleep? No, I can't sleep here. Where can I sleep? Let me see. You know, it's very hard to play actually at the night time sometimes, because you can't see literally shit. Of course that can help you as well. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, I can go back. Back to the city is kind of safe, so... I think I'm just gonna go back to the city first, and then we'll figure out what we do. Alright, okay, so we're going back this way, yeah. Wow, 10 years old, oh my goodness, that was a long time ago. You know, it's kind of scary. Let me see, is there a place maybe I can sit here, sleep here?
They want only what is best for them. They are like pigs, rooting in the dirt, eating everything they can find until...
Wait a minute. Something tells me. We've got some diamonds here. Oh shit. I took it already, then why did you, you know. That's weird. Alright, let's just go back to the city. Going back to the city is basically safe, if I remember well. I don't remember having any kind of fights around the city, you know, going back to the city. Yeah, okay, we're done. I mean, right now that I went there and I killed somebody in the city, I'm not that sure, actually. Maybe the city has become a hostile area, so, you know what? Why don't I just save it first? Because I might actually have some hostiles in the city as well. But you know what? Let's just go on. I try to pay attention to some sounds as well, because in this game you really have to count on your... Oh, wait a minute, there is a safe house over there. I'm gonna go to the safe house and I'm gonna sleep. Good, but before we do that, I'm gonna save right here, because I think we're gonna have a fight right here. Yeah, pretty sure we have, so let's just... They haven't seen me yet. They gonna see me. Anybody else? Shit, where is that guy? Somewhere close. Where the fuck is that guy? Holy shit. Anybody else lurking? You see, I knew I'm coming into an ambush and I still couldn't get away without any scratch. Okay, I'm gonna ride in there. I'm gonna stop here and get off. For a couple of reasons. First of all, I'm checking it out if there is any health bars here or anything I can take. Okay, this oil thing. Oh, no, no. Yep, that's good. But my health is all full, so I don't really need anything. How about this one? Can I take this? No, I already have enough. Oh, that's kind of funny when you have those, but okay, so I'm gonna take this one. We got ourselves one of these again. Oh shit, but alright, let's just go. Oh, look at the moon. Beautiful. Before we go anywhere else, let's save. Yep. Give me a quick second. All right, so let's see where we are. We just saved, so we should be all right for a while. Technically speaking, I probably should actually go right here, and I should go to... You know what? I'm gonna go to my safe house. That's actually my safe house already, I believe. I think I did occupy... did get it already, don't run. Oh, shit. Oh, no. I don't wanna... I wanna make sure this thing is not hurt, because... Okay, stop. Okay, I want to go to my safe house, which is somewhere right here, hiding away in the... Where do we go? Up there. Oh, shit. Kind of have to go around, I think. Because I want to go on my mission in the daytime. Wait, my buddy's here. Nice.
How you doing?
How are you doing?
Busy, man. I can stick around if you want me to.
I'm good. Yeah.
You're back. Hey, good job on the war in Clyde Exville. You saved that guy's bacon proper. That earns you serious points around here.
Nice. But I'm gonna sleep, my friend. Let's see how much we're gonna sleep. Let's sleep until 6 o'clock in the morning. I think that sounds like proper, right? Here you go. Save and continue. Yeah, I didn't really need to save here because I already saved just a minute ago, but it's fine. My body is still here, but you see? My body is very important because what happens is, if somebody kills me, which happens all the time, okay, I left my car like in the middle of the jungle, which is kind of irresponsible, because maybe somebody stole it. Are you telling me somebody stole it already? Where the fuck is that car? I left it. Right here. Oh, right there. Okay. Scared me. Oh, wow. I didn't leave it right there. Nice. Somebody parked it for me. I didn't know that there is valet parking in a jungle. But anyway, so we're going basically that direction. All right. No, hold on. Oh, yeah, hold on. There you go. There is actually a very small road here, which nobody can notice. That is coming up to this big road. Now, this big road, let me say right here, because I think we might have a pretty ambush here. Now, before we go there, let me check. Are we? Yeah, we're going to. Can't wait for Bubbles to come back because I have a question for him. Kind of bugging me. All right. Holy shit! Go! Anybody else? Yeah, there is somebody. There was somebody. Somebody hiding is hiding over there. Okay, I think they are dead. I think. Oh, wait a minute. I thought I saw somebody from the side running, but I think I caught him in the fire. Anybody this side? I don't think so, so let's just go. I'm getting good at this. You see, the good thing is, nobody actually really... I don't think anybody hit me. I might not even need any health, but let me double check on that. I don't think I can even get anything here, because... Shit, there is a guy over there. It's kind of sad that I have to kill all these people. I mean, you know, I would prefer having the option of sometimes leaving them alive, you know? But I feel sometimes I'm like a mass murderer, and that's not a good feeling. I know some people probably enjoy that, especially the younger people. And yeah, I you know, there is a strange satisfaction coming with it, that's true, but at the same time, it's also kind of sad, you know? Alright. Anyway, so let's just go back, because we've done everything we could. In other words, we killed everybody we could. Let's just wait a minute. He's telling me that I should go that way. What? Isn't it the bloody same? I think I'm gonna go from this side, because the other side, there is some other thing I have to deal with apparently, which I don't want to deal with. Even though those people are probably just coming over as well. It's always like that. Okay, I think I have to do it on foot, so let me try to... do some surprise visit here. Wow, that's a big complex over there, so I probably should go up there. Or whatever place I can, somewhere high ground. Yeah, I'm gonna go up there and try to kind of scout the place out a little bit before I go there. Hopefully without anybody noticing me. Let me take a look. Okay, I cannot see anything. Wait a minute, this is nothing. There are some people obviously over there. Okay, I don't know what that is. That's a target. What else? Maybe over there. Okay. Fine. Wait a minute. Is there anything here that I can? This is kind of cool, actually. Okie dokie. Now, let's just get back here. I don't necessarily want anybody to realize that I'm here. I'm not even 100% sure if I shouldn't go by car, because the car can give me some pretty nice advantage sometime. Having said that, it can blow up, and that can also kill me pretty easily. Alright, let me just try to kind of flank them. Okay, I even though I haven't even played it, I like this mission, because finally it's not just the standard. Not the standard go over there and kill them all kind of thing. That's what your bucket's worth. You should have sent Tucker's face. Took him 3 days to collect that money. Even though ultimately pretty obvious that that's what I have to do. Okay, so after I finish this whole thing, okay, let me find a place where I can be relatively safe. How about this safe? This here. Yeah, this should be fine. Anybody else here? Give me one quick second. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna save, because I have a feeling that I'm gonna die a couple of times here. Okay, these idiots are not. Shit, I'm a lousy shot. I'm really bad at this. Come on! There's somebody flanking me from the side. What the hell? Okay, I actually have to get some Must find some of these dead people because.
There he is!
Watch your six, there might be guys on
the ground. Trust! Big shot!
Where are those people?
Come on, man, let's move in.
Hold position. You wanna get a
fight? Shit. Hold on. Leave me a loose. Please, come on. Where's the damn person? I need to find some people who I killed. Or I'm gonna be in trouble. Oh shit, no! I died! I'm an idiot! Wait a minute, and I didn't save? Are you serious? Oh, wait a minute, here is my body. Now that's good. My body is always helping me.
Patch yourself up, man, you're gonna drop dead.
I have to find my gun, I threw away my gun. Oh my goodness. That's really bad. Was it here? Yeah, here. Here is my gun. What? Okay, this is not the gun what I want, but... At least it's a gun, right? But that's my friend. You have to be careful not to kill our own friends. Shit, where is he? No. One more. I have to come down, I have to be careful. I have to listen to those motherfuckers and... Okay, you know what? Shit. Somebody is. Shit, I can't see anything or I can't hear anything. Okay, hold on. Where do I have to go? I'm in the right position, actually. Wait a minute. I know what I need to do. I need to... Hold on. Where is this place? Ooh, bye-bye. Okay, apparently you cannot really hurt anybody through that door, so... You're dead, my friend. Okay. I need some ammo here. Thank you. No more. And I think we are, hold on. We are going, this is the area where I have to be, right? Oh, this is what I'm coming for. Got it. Okay, so what do I have to do right now? I have to go back. Oh, fuck me. Shit. Wait a minute, what am I doing? Okay, so that's all I had to do? Cool. Having said that, I actually, wait a minute. That means I can go up there. It'll kill the people up here, so I can go here. Oh, wait a minute. That's the place. There you go. I don't need to go up there. I just have to get this here. Yep. I'm up with health. I'm good. Let's see if there is anything up here that is interesting for me. Probably nothing, but... Wait, why can't I get that? I should be able to. I know I could get that if I wanted, but I don't want to. Actually, I'm gonna just go back. I think I'm good. I'm just getting out, getting into one of the cars, and just... Oh, 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 oh! Sorry! That's my friend, I'm sorry. Oh yeah, I forgot. I have some diamond. I almost killed my buddy. I did that once, actually. But of course, by accident. Never was on purpose. Wait, I think I have to go up there. Yep, and I can go down there. There you go. And we got ourselves a diamond. How nice. Okie dokie, anything else here? I don't think so. I think the only way out is the same way. Okay. So all I need to do now, first of all, I'm gonna save. The kind of I gonna kind of finish the mission, so I don't wanna die and then have to, you know, I don't wanna have to do it again. Let's get back into my favorite little car. And hold on, let me see if this is the best way or not. Hold on. I think that's probably the best way, right? So let's just go that way and then we take the right. Alright. Very good. I wouldn't be surprised if we had some company here again. They sometimes respawn without any logic, because to be honest, there is no logic of them respawning so quickly, so okay, they didn't. Oh, they did, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Fuck! Come on! Oh, fuck, man, I died. Are you serious? The gun that I got was, you know, the gun that I got, what is it? Was a piece of shit. It's not such a big surprise, but okay, I did something wrong. Okay, you know what? Before we do that, let me see how much... Okay. Before we get there, or I would say when we get there, I'm gonna save. I forgot the first time. It's pretty damn stupid of me. So my finger is on the save button here. All right, okay, here you go. I'm gonna get off. And actually going there and get on there, because this way I'm actually pretty safe. All right. This is way safer. Maybe somebody coming from the other side as well. Okay, that guy is dead. Or will be dead soon. Okay, is dead. Something tells me somebody's coming from this side. He's trying to flank me, that's for sure, because he came like from here. That it shows up there or there. Having said that, as long as I don't die, I'm good, because... Come on. I don't even need any ammo or something, and if I want ammo or health, I can find it both of them here. Okay, that asshole is not coming out over, so I have to go and find him. Let's save here. Here you go, look at that. Now you're dead, huh? Okay, I still have a good health. Okay, and it worked. Nice. I'm actually gonna go up there and take a look. Anybody? Okay, I think I'm safe. So, let's just go there. Where was that health again? Here. I think I used up... Oh, no, I haven't used up any of that. Okay, that's just some bombs. That I can take. Alright, we're good. I think we are good. We are set to go back the bar. Right. Alright, let's... Before anything, of course, still let's save. Okay. And here it is. Basically, we're gonna finish... pretty much a complete mission. Oh, wait. Okay, that's good. It's cool because we're gonna finish a complete mission in this first video. Which is kind of cool, right? Alright, let's just run through this. This place can be dangerous. I'm gonna quick save it. Alright, nothing happened here. Good. Give me a quick second, where are we? Because I don't think... Actually, I think I'm going the wrong way. I don't wanna... Huh. that's all right. I can go that way. That's good. Okay, let's go that way until we get to like an intersection, which of course I have to fight for again. Basically, the idea here is that you have to fight for every corner. When you get to somewhere, you have to fight for it. Now, sometimes it makes sense, sometimes it doesn't. It does make sense when it's been a while and you feel that somebody, you know, they already filled up those positions and shit. But sometimes when you just left a minute ago and you just killed off everybody, where the hell are those people?
Shit, we're taking fire. We're...
There are some more. I can hear it. Oh, here we go. There is somebody there. Or at least there was. There you go. Oh, this guy was already hurt. He was injured. So. Shit, where is it? Bye. Okay, obviously I lost one life. Anybody else? I don't think so. So, I will have to go and try to find a health again. Yeah, that is health right over there. Look at that. Okay, so let's get out. Let's heal ourselves and let's get the supply and let's just get out of here. There you go. Perfect. Wait. This thing is smoking. That's not a good thing. Luckily, we can fix things. So let's do that. Oh, that's what I'm talking about, yeah. It's not a good sign when it's coughing like crazy, you know? Hold on, what is the quickest way to get there? Okay, I'm gonna see that, so we're gonna go that way. But when we make this turn, okay, let's save for a second. When we make this turn, we're gonna actually cut through here because there is no need to go all the way around, like, right? Try not to hit anything, because if you hit anything, you kinda mess up. Here you go, we just made a nice, ooh, shit. We just made a huge shortcut. We can do it next time. Okay, I found a nice spot. That's always nice. And we are back safe because nobody's here. It's a safe area here. We're back to the bar. Time is almost up actually, so let's just... Before we do anything, let's go and get back our AK-47 because I need an AK-47. That's the one I want. Here you go, thank you. Let me see if I need any kind of ammo. I think I do. That wasn't ammo, what is this? Yep, okay, what else? Anything here? No, we're good. I think we are all perfect here. We could actually have some shotgun and all kind of things. I actually can get. I already bought a sniper rifle as well, so if a job is all about sniping, I can do that. But anyway, let's just go. This is the one. Let's just go back and talk to my friend over there, who was so kind to come over, and I almost
Dude,
killed him.
so you high as a kite or what?
You high as a kite as well. Oh, what?
Oh yeah, I knew you'd like it.
Okay. So, mission completed. Nice. Reputation increased. Nice. Okay, so we basically gonna save the game again, just to make sure. And we are at a point when, again, we don't have any live mission right now. There is no more mission right now here. We can go to do murder mission, gun mission, and faction mission. So anyway, guys, I'm gonna finish the first video here. Thank you very much for watching this YouTube video. We basically finished a nice mission from start to the finish. That was good. So that was a nice. Actually, I like this mission because it was a little bit different from the others. My only problem with this game is it's kind of repetitive. Otherwise, it's a great game, beautiful graphics, and the whole game is awesome. But a little bit repetitive. So anyway, thank you very much for watching, and I'm gonna see you in the next episode. Bye bye.